Thank you.
Yes, I'm so glad you made it here. It's been a long time for you. It's been a long time for us. And we also just threw a lot at you all at once. So please take a moment, take a breath, take in the room. Although not everyone gets to see this, this is truly our everything. And the people around this room, they're my everything. Don't worry, you get to meet them for yourself later. In the meantime, you may call me Kembe. But since I invited you to take in the room, I should probably clarify one last thing. This looks a lot like old junk, right? It does. But this isn't old junk. This is new junk! Thank you for that. That pity laughter, that means a lot to me right about this time of the day. Don't worry, my sense of humor does tend to keep the stormtroopers away. But if they made their way to the back room, they would see worthless clutter. We see potential, history. And speaking of history, you've heard the legend of Luke Skywalker. We hear there's another, a new Jedi. Does anyone know her name? Yes, what Rey is leading is a spark of hope, a change in the galaxy that brought all of you here to build a lightsaber. Now the lightsaber has been wielded by our greatest heroes, but it's also been wielded by some of our darkest enemies. It is elegant and enigmatic. To build a lightsaber is an art because the lightsaber is a reflection of the builder. The Force connects them. You will experience this connection for yourself today. But not if I just keep talking. Shall we begin?
Yes, please.
You said yes. Okay, good. We begin with the Kyber crystal, which is hard to find because it has this unique ability to focus the energy of the Force. Some call the Kyber crystal the heart of the lightsaber because the color of the crystal reveals the color of the blade. I'm sure you've heard of some of these crystals in the greatest Jedi legends in history. Like the blue crystal, wielded by Master Obi-Wan Kenobi, and now it is wielded by Rey. The green crystal, Qui-Gon Jinn, Ahsoka Tano, Master Yoda himself, and Luke Skywalker. The violet crystal. This one is very rare and very beautiful, just like the one wielded by Master Mace Windu. And possibly you. That smile. And of course, red. Red is known as the color of power. It is wielded by Darth Maul, Asajj Ventress, Darth Vader, and now, Kylo Ren. But we are not here for the past. We are here for you, our future. So let's choose your Kyber crystal. And before you choose, take a moment. Close your eyes, clear your mind, and picture one of those four crystals. Let the color just appear to you. The color you see might surprise you. Yes, observe what you have for a moment, and we will begin very soon, I promise. This is the test of restraint, and it's the hardest part. I always see the builders starting to sway and tap their fingers like, will she just get on with it already? So you know what? You're right, I will. Builders, in that box right in front of you, you will find your chassis, your activation plates, your grips, your emitters, and your pommel caps. Now don't worry, I went through those very quickly, but the gatherer standing in front of you will take you through the build process step by step. Just listen to them. Now before I give the room to them, I have one last question for all of you, and if you answer it, I promise I will stop talking. Builders, is everyone ready?
Yes!
Let's fail.
We're gonna start off with this chassis. We'll be opening up.
Okay.
color code. So blue is going to match up with blue. Blue is going to match up with red or blue and red. Just like it's going to snap right along.
Structural integrity of this room
might be at risk, so if anything happens, make sure you cover your head. We always call it cover and lift up. That's not supposed to.
With many parts, you began. Yes, without.
Now, Builder, step forward and place your hand on your hilt. Activate. Builders, raise your lightsabers. You have created a lightsaber. Now you are like the Jedi and the Sith that have come before you. You will change the galaxy just like they did. But remember, Builders, it only takes just a spark. Excellent work all around. If you would, deactivate and lower your lightsaber.
Complete your lightsaber is. To may the Force be with you.
Friends, in your hands you hold remarkable power. Trust that lightsaber in your hands because it will guide your way. And I can trust that you are not the only one that wants to do that.